It's one of my favorites. I listen to it pretty much on a daily basis because, as you guys know, I have depression issues and mood stability issues, and today I'm feeling really, 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 really sad, and I really just feel that song. Because it's so true. You know, big girls cry when their hearts are breaking. It's not just a little girl thing. So I just wanted to, we all get depressed. It's the norm, pop it. Yeah, no, it's not that type of depression. It's like the clinical kind that you have to take medication for. Don't be sad. Life is beautiful. Good day, Dusty. Good day, Carrie. The night is darkest just before the dawn. This is true. Feeling sad is no fun. No, it's not, but that's why I sing. So, and you ate too. I don't know, I didn't eat anything. You will feel better soon enough, I hope so. But I just wanted to, I've literally never, there is depression mainly in America. I visit overseas and people are happier. I believe that, but mine's a chemical imbalance, so it's really just the being bipolar and having borderline personality, which can cause the depression and the anxiety. But it's not just that. Just Yeah, there's just some stuff going on right now. And I feel like a big girl who just wants to start crying right now. So instead of crying, I decided to get on and sing. Yeah, I'll just come right over. That will shower scope, that will help. Pretty lights. I don't like when you're sad. Who can I beat up? Oh, I don't know. We're always here for you. Thank you. Crying releases endorphins. It does, but if I do that, my vocal cords get swollen and then I can't speak or sing or teach. And it's like, so I really have to keep myself from crying. So when I feel like I'm gonna cry, I have to sing a song like that. And a lot of you were asking what it was. It's called The Big Girls Cry by Sia. And I've never actually sang it on Periscope before. It's always just been one of my like hidden secrets that I just sing when I'm around the house. So I've never actually tried to sing it. So it could have been a little sketchy. It is a beautiful song. The one song where she says, "Big girls don't cry." Yeah, that one song. That she's wrong. She's wrong. Humans cry. Why? What do you call a nosy pepper? I don't know, Trolley. What? It's natural to see you have a life away from us. Yeah, believe it or not, but I feel you, girl. I get depressed sometimes, so I sing and play guitar. It makes me feel better. Yeah, it helps to make me smile. You have followers who love you, and I know, you guys are amazing, and that's why here I am, feeling like your transparency is beautiful. Thank you. Shit, I said the wrong joke. The joke girl. Who broke your heart? Life, I guess. Maybe. So, anyway. Man, I'm all red and splotchy. But big girls cry. Big girls cry when their hearts are breaking, you know? Please cry. It's gonna mess up my makeup, like she said. Thank you. Yeah, life breaks everyone's heart one way or the other. It's just too much right now. What's life's last name? Sucks. Crying on fleek. Life happens. We got you. You got your back. Thank you for the hugs. Okay. Aka beautiful. I love when you smile. We're here for you. Thank you. I wish you all the best. Thanks for reading my comments. Okay. Of course. I love reading everybody's comments. I love when you sing. Thank you. Okay, now I got it. What does a nosy pepper do? It gets jalapeno business. I like that. So I'm probably gonna end this because I feel really awkward. This wasn't supposed to make me cry. It was supposed to make me not cry. Smile before I cry. When you feel sad, do something nice for someone. I know, I will. Take a walk in the sunshine. I do have sunshine. Carrie, why do you Periscope cross the road? Carrie, why did Periscope cross the road? Why? Tell me why, Nick. I missed that big comment. Pancakes. Guess what? To get followers. That's great, Drake. I like that one too. Thank you guys for the hearts. I appreciate it. I'm just like crying on scope. So, you're having all my support, my friend. Thank you. Sorry, I'm driving. Don't cry. Hugs. Thank you, Andy. Please. Yeah. No. Don't type while you're driving. Please. 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 I know that you're there, and I love you. Carrie, I was abused as a kid, and that's why I get depressed sometimes. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, Maria. Seriously, like that's a deep issue that can definitely add a lot of sadness. Love you, Andy. I'll come on scope and show you the puppies. That sounds great. So, Carrie, I love you. You're talented, amazing, beautiful son of a gun. Thanks, guys. So, anyway, I took a couple tries to get it on the right account, but I did. All we want. One thing in life, and that's to love and be loved. And we are all with you with big hugs. Thank you. I would beat up anyone. Beat up life. Hugs and kisses on the forehead. Thank you. You have a beautiful heart and soul. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate that. I'm just having a really difficult time right now with a lot of stuff that's going on. Sing another song. How about Zippy Doodah? Okay. I'll sing one more. Okay, I'll sing one more. Whew. Fun times, right? Whew. Sorry. I don't know. I kind of like, I don't feel like I can sing anything happy right now, you know? I don't feel like I have that in me right now. What's going on is big girls cry when their hearts are breaking, sweetie. And I'm just gonna try to sing it out. Whew. Sing what's in your heart. Yes, I will. I shall sing whatever you like. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. How's your girl? It's my boo right here. Any of the new Adele? I have, like, everyone's been telling me to learn Happy, and I'm like, oh my God, I need to get on that, and I need to learn how to be happy, and then I can do it. All right, let's see what I want to do here. Okay, I've got one. I'm gonna give it a try because it's one of my favorites, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through it, to be honest, but I'm gonna try. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try. I know. Thank you. Thank you, Mitch. I appreciate that. Yeah, I just need to, I don't know. Just know that, like, this is totally normal, and if this happens to you, it happens to all of us. Oh, man. Can never get this thing to stay where I want it. iPad. That'll work. No, I didn't. I haven't warmed up today, so I'm sorry my voice is super sketch. But I can't.
guys, I couldn't make it through that one. Sorry. My voice is really shaky right now. Because I'm like crying, so sorry if my voice is really pitchy, but what are you gonna do? yeah, it's a tough one. So, anyway, I love you guys. I should probably get ready for work now. And go try to not cry in front of my class. Okay, well, I totally appreciate you guys for being here and cheering me up, and I love you. Do you have kick? Yes, I do have kick. What happened? Now I feel like crying. I'm sorry. I know I always get on here and try to send as much positivity as I can out into the world. But there are some days that I just don't have the strength to do that. So. So yeah. You guys can always direct message me on Pass the Bananas. My inbox is open. And I'm gonna go save whatever dignity I have left. yeah, everything's okay, Brad. I don't know if I feel like talking about what happened right now. Okay, guys. Sorry. Alright, I'm gonna go. This is just gonna get worse. Don't be afraid to cry. It's the most natural thing in the world. This won't end good for her. Thanks. That's supportive. Yeah. Weren't you singing in the shower? Yes, I was. You'll be okay. Yes. Kiss. Kiss. Thanks, guys. And I really hope that you guys know that by me getting on here and crying on scope. Okay, I'll go watch Alex Bannon. I just want you guys to know how natural this is to cry, and crying in front of people is even harder. Whew, I didn't mean to. I meant to just sing, but I didn't quite make it. so I will probably see you guys. I'll send you a funny picture, y'all, okay? Any help would be great. I just need to compose myself, so. Okay, guys, I love you guys all so much, and I will see you very soon, okay? And feel free to direct message me. Love you guys.